look around. You're in Williams and Mountrail counties in North Dakota, home to Enel Green Power's Aurora Wind Project. The need for clean energy doesn't stop during a pandemic. Even in remote, wide-open spaces, Enel Green Power's commitment to the safety of our site employees and contractors is paramount. Here at Aurora, that means masking up and having your temperature checked upon arrival to the construction site. It's turbine installation day. Look up. Some of our towers stand taller than the Statue of Liberty, with blades that have twice the wingspan of a 747. Upon completion at the end of 2020, Aurora will have a total of 71 turbines covering 44,000 acres, generating nearly 300 megawatts of power. The power travels here, to Aurora's substation, through underground cables. This is where our transformers increase the electricity voltage to match the power grid's high voltage lines. The power generated by Aurora is supported by a power purchase agreement with local utility Basin Electric Power Cooperative and a virtual power purchase agreement with Gap Inc. The electricity output purchased by Gap Inc. is equivalent to the energy needs of over 1,500 of its retail stores. In addition to the $450 million investment in the wind project, Enel Green Power's community partnerships in North Dakota include funding local STEM programs and emergency response organizations. With the Aurora Wind Project, Enel Green Power is greening the grid and creating a more sustainable future in North Dakota.